Incendio! Defender! Expelliarmus!
Rest easy, my large friend.
Revelio!
I should investigate.
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
I have a brother who works at Gringotts. Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day.
Mr. Dallas.
Who's
there? You are terribly outmatched.
Let me
also. Akio, much too slow.
Also.
Let me also.
Run,
put me down! You are postponing the enough!
Is that it?
You don't know who you're playing with! You call that?
You won't be able to stop Ranrock's loyalist.
Let me
you look
think you're clever, don't you? You're the one who released Oaks.
Confringo. Expelliarmus. Take him. Stupid one.
I won't rest. Dead.
Confringo. Expelliarmus.
Was that your best?
A mystic
potato! Expelliarmus!
That student defeated our encampment!
Confringo! Confringo!
You've managed to thwart another soul!
Incendio!
Always on the defensive!
Too late for you to learn the error of your ways. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Seems ready. Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio. Confringo.
Hmm.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Revelio. Arrest the momentum. Arresto momentum.
There. Not going to hurt you.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Accio. Capulso.
These rocks have seen better days.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
How delightful. Ha! Another pitiful...
Concentrate. Can't let anyone get past me this time.
You let Nora Treadwell go, didn't you? You're about to lose you. You shouldn't go about stealing goblins expelling those in my puppet, should you? It's a new one.
And it's ya.
Stand and fight me.
Expelliarmus, incendio!
That's just pitiful!
Revelio!
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Mother's
rolling in her grave, she is.
Pardon me, sir.
Come to stare at the fool, have you? There's poor Ig Haggerty, robbed by his own sister. She's robbed almost everyone now. So, who's the fool?
I'm not sure I know what you're talking about.
Then you're the only one who doesn't know about Katrin running off with that thief, Victor Rookwood and his lot. Good riddance, I said. Never thought she'd return to steal from me, us. But I just know it was her. I want her caught and sent to Azkaban for stealing a prize family heirloom, sister or no.
I could keep an eye out for the thief, sir.
You? Ugh. Nothing to be done by the likes of us. This is a job for the fine officer singer or some such authority. Besides, the thief, my sister, only strikes at night. Coward. Long past your bedtime.
What do you have for sale? Now that it's night, I ought to look into this thievery business for Mr. Haggerty.
Revelio.
I must be getting closer.
Revelio.
Renrock's vision of goblins ruling over wizards will be fulfilled.
Confringo!
Student defeated our encampment in the
past.
I shall avenge your death.
Confringo! Defender!
You've managed to thwart one of the trolls!
Ranrock is full.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
It wasn't Katrin.
Revelio.
Much prefer to do my shopping in Diagon Alley.
I have some good news, Mr. Haggerty. I unmasked your thief.
Nothing to unmask, was there? We all know that the thief was my sister, Katrin.
Actually, sir, the thief was a Niffler.
A what?
You know, small, furry, pilfering. I followed it to its lair.
Catelyn was the only one who knew how to get into our homes, where to find our treasures. But I suppose, mangy little blighter. Well, if you found a Niffler's lair, as you say, you must have found my heirloom.
As a matter of fact, I did.
Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me. Katrin's a disappointment for certain, but I never wanted to believe she was behind this. Now, thanks to you, I won't have to. What a strange world we live in. Suppose they can't send a Niffler to Azkaban. At least I got my heirloom back.
Revelio.
Get myself a broom like that.
Confringo! Revelio.
Dick thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. Believe this.
Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Oh, my sincerest gratitude. You brave soul! Thank you for passing through.
Revelio.
Arrest that momentum.
Revelio.
Arrest that momentum.
Revelio.
Arrest that momentum.
Revelio.
Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Merlin himself would be proud.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Thank you.
See if there's something you need. That's been a pleasure.
Revelio.
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Revelio. Revelio.
Better be a bit. Where's that goblin helm, you little thief? Rookwoods don't go down easy.
You lived here, I wonder.
Incendio.
Your poaching days are over.
Revelio.
Aloha Mora.
Rest of momentum.
Professor Howard will never believe
Revelio.
Merlin trial when I see one. Ugh.
Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
See what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio. Lumos.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Confringo. Expelliarmus. Defender.
Revelio.
Over here, quietly. I am glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Lassie, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And after you told me that Rookwood and Harlow were after you, I decided that you were the perfect person to join me in taking them down, for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
Revelio!
I wonder what that does. That didn't work. Perhaps
Accio.
The corner forward. That did it.
Revelio.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa! Revelio!
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty.
Confringo!
Revelio!
Dead end. Must be another way in.
Accio!
That looks as if it might raise the gate.
Accio! Compulsor!
Arrest over men.
Accio.
Well done. I will be right up. I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door.
Revelio.
Thank you.
get to you. That is the main keep.
Revelio.
Is that we find Hallow and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Yeah, restrain the beast!
Highwing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get this thing back to me now!
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Blasted! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere.
Revelio!
I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
Revelio. Accium. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
Not the safest place to sneak into.
Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
You're going home in a wooden box!
I never get lost, me. Always got me wits about.
Ha ha! Time to Leviosa!
Look alive!
Leviosa!
Incendio!
You're off with a pumpkin sneak!
Feel a burning.
Leviosa!
Revelio.
Mm-hmm.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Oh no, Deke was right. We need to save you from these barbarians.
Revelio. 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 Returning from an unscheduled run. It's incredible, isn't it?
exciting.
It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Hyrum before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you.
Let's go! Come on, Highway!
I have learned of a wizard who is being harassed by Harlow. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlow down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
I assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next steps?
When you have a moment, please stop by the room of requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
No need to race now, my friend. Revelio.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Kungringo!
What's that? Settled.
Revelio.
thought we'd forget about that goblin helm you stole.
Jack?
Ah! Confringo.
It is.
No.
No.
Confringo.
My fault you're a deadly great spider.
Alohomora. Arresto momentum.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Accio. Capulso. Descendo. Rependo. Revelio.
Slytherin scriptorium, but my efforts were in vain. Meet me outside the Slytherin common room. We need to talk.
Expelliarmus, incendio. Wingardium Leviosa. Glacius. Capulso. Accio. Revelio. Arresto momentum. Accio. Lumos. Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Accio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Could it be a Merlin trial? Rebellion. Incendio. Rebellion.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Yeah.
Revelio.
Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio.
Expelliarmus, Defender.
Ugh. Revelio.
Defender.
Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Accio.
Revelio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Incendio.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Eureka.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio.
Lumos. Accium. Lumos. Lumos.
Merlin himself would be proud.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Revelio.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio. Accio.
I should investigate.
Revelio.
Peril. Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Revelio. Accio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a time-sensitive delivery. Plants, and I believe the goblins will be so irritated by the onslaught of ferocious vegetation, they'll simply leave Feldcroft alone. I wonder if you might track the two crates down and deliver their contents to my friend Bernard Ndiaye. I simply can't leave my shop at present.
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for two crates of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Oh, thank you. I shall let Bernard know he might be receiving those cabbages after all.
What do you have for sale?
I'm convinced that Feldcroft will be much safer with Chinese chomping cabbages defending them.
Thank you.
Sounds like Feldcroft's in trouble. Perhaps I should try to help.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
Mind now, Lemmy, guys.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Strong, Alexandra.
Is everything all right?
If the Hamlet sent you here to talk to me about... I know what I have to do. It's not every day a girl has to put down her own troll. I should be allowed to work up to it.
What do you mean, your own troll?
I thought that's why you were here. I'm sorry. I suppose if you spend enough time with trolls, you forget your manners. I'm Alexandra. I didn't mean to be short with you. With Ranrock's lot seemingly everywhere, I thought the Hamlet could use a bit more security. But my plan has gone awry. I apologized when he almost trampled half the Hamlet yesterday. He just needs more time. But everyone wants him gone. They think it's mad, my training a troll. Impossible, even.
It certainly takes a lot of courage.
I'm afraid I won't be able to take care of him. He's stronger than any.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
Could it be a mother?
Revelio.
Won't get the best of me.
Revelio. Revelio.
Knowing Amit, he's likely studied here.
Revelio. Revelio.
Rest the momentum.
Incendio! Revelio. Revelio. Huh. Revelio. Accio. Accio. Depulso.
Now here's a sad looking place.
Levioso! Revelio.
Saved from that troll.
Revelio.
I've always said that travel.
I hope you avoided my troll.
It's done, Alexandra. I took care of him.
My troll? What? Oh, I don't know what to say. Thank you. I wish things could have turned out differently for him.
There wasn't much you could have done. He was beyond training. Tried to kill me the entire time.
Goodness. I'm glad you're all right. You're very brave.
People in the hamlet had already crafted a moniker for whoever eventually defeated my... I mean, that troll. It was Troll something or other.
Slayer?
Yes, that was it. I suppose it's your title now. I need some time on my own. But truly, thank you for what you did.
Troll Slayer. Has a nice ring to it.
Revelio. Revelio.
Come in. Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Thank you.
Would like to talk with you when you have a moment. Thank you.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes. About that, Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
You've made Upper Hogsfield safer, and for that, I thank you. Thank you for passing through.
Revelio.
I could use some gold.
An astronomy table should prove useful once the sun's down.
Revelio. Revelio.
nice mushrooms requires a over here.
Expelliarmus.
Confringo.
Incendio. Protego.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Revelio.
See if there's something you need. That's been a pleasure.
Revelio.
Nah, you wanna leave?
Expelliarmus!
Coward! Fight me fairly! Levioso! 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 Levioso!
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts. Cooperate, won't you?
Arresto momentum.
Revelio.
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 stupid one.
Confringo. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Incendio.
Revelio.
Too many.
Incendio. Revelio.
Arrest the momentum.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Revelio.
Confringo.
What would you be needing?
Somebody!
Potato! Stupid one! Safe trip, though.
Confringo! Expelliarmus! Finder!
I'll get that goblin helm back.
Incendio!
Success! They want to buy up!
No!
Confringo!
Too soon.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Revelio. Arrest the momentum. Revelio.
Arrest the momentum.
You're that
hypocrite. Expelliarmus. Potato.
Avoiding our problem. You. You're the little son that saved Treadwell.
Stupid clever. Expelliarmus.
Confringo.
Confringo.
Stupid clever.
Confringo! Revelio!
Confringo!
Incendio!
Incendio!
Confringo!
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 No!
Revelio!
Defender! Revelio!
Incendio!
Revelio.
This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Hobbs's master is awful.
Tobbs? Tobbs?
Deke sent me.
Are you in here?
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio.
Expelliarmus, defendo.
Revelio. Revelio.
Deeper into the cave.
Protego!
Incendio!
Defender!
Revelio!
Incendio!
Revelio.
Confringo.
Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Whoa. Confringo!
Defendo! Incendio!
Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Defendo!
Revelio.
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Oh no. I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Revelio.
Familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Confringo!
Incendio!
Confringo!
Incendio! Revelio! Revelio.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
Rebellion.
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.